Hey guys, this is Abishos here today, and I'm back with Sister Fort. Well,
bye guys.
I don't know, but I am watching YouTube. You might hear some stuff, but I'm watching YouTube, so.
I don't think I'm gonna change anything with the layout up here. I feel like this is pretty good. We've got two decent sized bedrooms, and I was thinking that this could be a renovation for two roommates, but we could also make it for a small family, so maybe make this a kid's bedroom or something like that.
Don't
but I'm leaning more towards making this an apartment for two roommates.
No.
Sure. You can also give me some ideas for these for these rooms if you have any. This bathroom's actually pretty decent, but yeah, I'm still gonna renovate that as well. But the bedrooms, the carpet's gross. Like this,
right?
This just doesn't feel like a luxury apartment to me. It's just.
Let's go to the new world.
Yeah, it's in need of a makeover.
I'm just watching
YouTube.
So the one
I wanted to go with for this place was an IKEA type aesthetic. So something.
It is. Here.
Or at least a little bit more up to date. And to get some inspiration, I did search
guys,
for pictures of IKEA living rooms.
There's...
So it had a green couch and then light green walls. And I'll put a picture of it in the video so you can see what I'm talking about.
Okay.
But
five
I really like the color
hours.
Green that it had in the color scheme of the room. Okay. It's just greens and whites throughout it.
My sister's playing Minecraft, but nobody can see it though. It's 10:03. I might actually grab my Now you do know that you two can't see that, right?
If you turn this off, maybe it can. Can't see me if I turn it off, I guess.
You can't see them. It's because I might actually get the house computer and maybe play something. I'll see you guys when I decide. And if I decide, you'll see your computer here. Goodbye. Okay guys, I have decided to see the time. 10:06. I have decided to play some games. By games, I mean scenes. Lots of people play them. I feel like playing because I don't know. Update. Well,
not worse to other computers.
What other computers? Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. Bye.
Where's the
computer? Okay, I'm back. And I'm just gonna watch some YouTube while the updates are doing.
I'm just gonna watch some YouTube.
You know I like breaking the chest? I'm trying to use this. Ooh, nice.
Hi guys, I'm gonna try. Come on, these.
Nice, baby. I can make a jack-o'-lantern. Yeah, I can make a jack-o'-lantern. I can make a jack-o'-lantern.
To the other side, sorry guys. Now guys, you gotta go to the other side again. This is hard. I'm trying to let you guys see. But how about we do this?
Okay!
Get him, girl! Get him!
I've got to call the pool cleaners to write thank you notes for the guests. Apologize to the client. Email the chef.
You guys see?
Hi everyone, and welcome to Bridgeport, where I'll be running an apartment.
Game. Just so you can see better.
Apartment. So City Life's gonna be coming out for The Sims 4 in a couple weeks, and I thought it'd be fun to go let's run a main apartment series in The Sims 3 before then, so we can visit apartments in The Sims 3 and get them The Sims 4. So I want to finish the series before that comes out. It'll only be four parts, so I picked this two-bedroom apartment, which I should pretty easily be able to accommodate that amount of time. And this apartment's called One Leo Center, so it's supposed to be one of the next few more luxurious apartments in the city, but it definitely doesn't look very luxurious if in need of some renovation, because they got this cute green carpet that looks like it belongs in the 70s or 80s, and then we have this cheap furniture that looks like something you would see in a college library. So yeah, we're going to be fixing that in the series, and I'm just going to be focusing on the area within the apartment. There is a cheat that you can put in which will allow you to expand the apartment to these areas and change, you know, this area out here, but Like I said, I want to finish this apartment in a couple weeks. I'm not going to be able to do that probably if I go renovating other areas. So yeah, I'm just going to focus on what we can do without putting in that sheet. As far as the layout goes, I'm not going to be changing a whole lot. I think the apartment's arranged pretty nicely. The only thing I want to change down here is getting rid of this bathroom and making the kitchen a dining area a bit bigger, because this is only a two-bedroom apartment. I feel like we don't need to have two full bathrooms in it. It just seems kind of random that we have the bedrooms up here, then there's a full bathroom here, and then we just have this one down here. So I think it would be a better use of space to get rid of that and then have the kitchen start back here so we can get a better table in here, because we just have this sneaky little one, and there's not a whole lot in this kitchen here. And I'm not going to change, I don't think I'm going to change anything with the layout up here. I feel like this is pretty good. We've got two decent-sized bedrooms. And I was thinking that this could be a renovation for two roommates, but we could also make it for a small family, so maybe make this a kid's bedroom or something like that. But I'm leaning more towards making this an apartment for two roommates, but you'll let me know what you think. And you can also give me some ideas for themes for these rooms if you have any. This bathroom's actually pretty decent, but yeah, I'm still going to renovate that as well. But the bedrooms, the carpet's gross. Like, this just doesn't feel like a luxury apartment to me. It's just, it's a type of makeover. So the look I wanted to go with this place was an IKEA-type aesthetic, so something a little more modern than what we have here, or at least a little bit more up-to-date. And to get some inspiration, I did search for pictures of IKEA living rooms. I found this one that I really liked, so it had a couch and lightning walls. I'll put a picture on in the video so you can see what I'm talking about. But I really like the color green that it had. The color scheme of the room is just greens and whites throughout it. And yeah, I really like that. So that's really cool with this room. And I really like the
finished watching YouTube, and now guys, I am gonna be playing Sims.
Oh gosh, skeleton.
Skeleton crap. Sorry.
Skeleton.
I'm just playing Sims.
Who wants some spirals?
Spirals.
What is it?
Spirals,
crap, spirals,
macaroni
cheese.
What is it look like?
It's spirals.
Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am back. And
come here,
guys.
Oh, hey,
guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am back, and I got me some spirals. I got a juice box. As well. Oh, these boxes. Get one for me. One for Alan. Two for me. Because there's only two left. Okay. Your drink's already over there. Grab your... Hello, Jessie. Sorry, you can't be in here. No.
I want some crafting.
We got food, Gypsy.
They eat some of mine.
I hope you pause, Alan.
Go.
Yeah.
nothing for me.
I'll be back when I sign in. Bye, guys. Okay, I'm back, and let's name. Turn this down, Jason. Ah. Now I can see. Guys, can y'all see?
I'm gonna get the skeletons to come here.
That either. Might have to go with the wood pattern that I usually end up using. Cause I don't like how much this one looks like it's repeating. It just doesn't flow together very well. This one, it's a little bit busy though. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Yeah, these aren't very good.
Johnny, we need some wand.
So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to use the wood pattern I always use then.
Guys, I'll be right back. Bye. Okay guys, I'm back. Let's continue watching.
Fortunate thing about the 6-3, there aren't a whole lot of good wood patterns. Oh no! My laptop, I had this pattern save that I always liked using. I think it was this one. It was this one or this one that I usually used, and I just changed the color of it a little bit. And then let's also fix the
walls.
So for the wallpaper, I'm going to do a mix of the picture. And I actually wrote down the hex codes for the green on the walls and the green on the couch, just so I wasn't messing around with the color wheel.
Yeah.
I wanted to try to find it.
Watch out, now.
I think it's just a solid.
Sadie's coming. Sadie, come on. Sadie. Hey, come on! Scout, move your feet! Dog, my space!
Okay, that's not solid. I don't want the. So I'm just getting my mom to put that everywhere. Let everything in the place is like right here. And then I'll figure out what spots to put in the green wallpaper. So maybe I don't know if I'm gonna do some kind of probably should do some kind of tile backsplash in there. And for this wall right here, I'm gonna go with the green color. So let's get hex code for that. What was it?
I gotta check.
It's D0. Hopefully that's it. Best handwriting. Ah, that was it. Okay, I want a more salt.
I'm gonna check. Yeah.
Call it wall coating. I don't like the speckling on that, so let's go pick this. See how that looks.
Again, guys.
I want something with less texture than this and more texture than that. I'll just stick with this one, that's good.
I'm writing on my second apple juice. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Bye.
Okay, guys. I'm back.
Yeah, I guess we'll just have it here for now. I'll leave that white because I'm probably going to change that a little bit.
Guys, instead of watching YouTube, even though y'all are watching YouTube, no offense. Maybe I should play this before I go in there and watch some scary movie. I get apple juice because it's good. Mm. be able to see it. I'm really sorry. Can you not even see yourself, though?
I can't see myself.
Starting to play this in 3. I don't got the 4. Well, I do get the 4, but I don't have it installed. Because, guys, I don't have it installed because it takes up way too much space. This is kind of good lighting, but there's too much on this side and on this side because. Guys, I just wanted to show you. I was playing The Sims 3. Sims 3 because, like I just said, Sims 4 takes up too much space. Guys, can you see what time it is? It's 10:33, guys.
They know that, Haley.
It's 10:33 here. And it's March 7th, Wednesday. My sister's birthday is on the 10th
of March.
Yeah, so she has 3 more days.
And my dad's birthday is on that too.
Now I'm just getting on to the game. Any plan over there, Stalin?
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta skip through that, guys. Feet. Stalin, feet. Okay, so I don't want to see all this. Especially famous YouTubers. Which is not me. Guys, please get the subscribers up to 100 or maybe even 1,000. But please, just subscribe, guys. Turn it to red to gray. It is red now, but turn it to gray by hitting it. And it'll turn to gray. Hit it with your mouse. Your keyboard mouse. Just go poof.
Wait. The like button is gray. Turn that like button
to blue.
Yeah.
And also, comment down below what is your favorite game.
Yeah. What is it?
Yeah, comment down below what your favorite game is. Leave a like and subscribe if it is The Sims.
My favorite game is Minecraft.
Okay, well leave a like and comment down below. Leave a like and smash that subscribe button if it is The Sims. But if it is different, go ahead and comment down below what you think it is. Guys, when I get in the game, I will get back to you. Goodbye! Hey guys! As soon as I started this thing up, the thing,
The Sims started loading. Guys, I will be back when the season is done loading. Goodbye. Okay, guys. Back. It is 10:40, guys. 10:40 p.m. here.
Right.
It's 10:40. And it's a halfway done, but I just wanted to tell you guys that it is 10:40 and because it's 10:40, it is almost 3 in the morning. Let me turn my brightness down on this. There we go. Since it's 10:40, it's so close. The 3 a.m. So close. Guys, I will be updating you every second of the way. Because, guys, I love you so much. And I've been trying and trying and trying just to get a camera. But, it's like $55. I have that much. But, guys, I don't know if I deserve a camera yet. I really don't. Because I only got 9 subscribers. So I don't know.
Yes, you do. Remember, Hale?
I don't know yet. It's halfway done.
Is it in here somewhere?
Hey guys, I'm back.
Skeleton.
But it's not done just yet. But I don't know if I deserve a camera just yet. I got 9 subscribers. I got more than my friend. My friend only has 2. Go subscribe to her. It's the Fettuccine Bulldog. Go and subscribe to her. Fettuccine Ocean Bulldog. Yeah. Let me check, guys. Let me just check and see if it's the Fettuccine Bulldog because she changes it a lot.
And I change it only once a year.
I'm sorry, I'm just...
Oh my gosh, I just forgot. It's been 1 hour.
There you go, guys.
It's been 1 hour. Come here, Haley. Look.
There you go, guys. Fettuccine Bulldog. Go subscribe to her. She only has 3 subscribers. Go and subscribe to Fettuccine Bulldog. Yes, go subscribe it to my friend. Fettuccine Bulldog. Guys, it's so close. It's about that much till that is done. I have to put it in my hair. It's just so cute right now. Okay. It is completed. It just takes a few seconds to actually get into the fancy. It's just loading for my login. I already logged in, so I already got plans. Guys, you won't be able to see me as I play, but you will see my the company computer, the house computer, whatever it's called. So guys, I'll see you when it logged me in. Goodbye. Okay guys, it's signed me in. So now I get 2 crates. I'm gonna go into Appaloosa's Plains because, and now it is more loot. So you guys are stuck with me. Oh, kind of stuck with me. Actually, you're not. You choose to watch me or not. I'm not choosing for you guys. You are choosing. And I can't believe I had 9 subscribers. I only had 1 subscriber, then I got 2, and then the next day I got none. So So the first time I made a video, I got 0. Then my friend came over, I had 1. Then she came over again, I had 2 subscribers. And then the next day after that, I had 9. And I still have 9. And I can't believe it. Guys, I'm so surprised. I have 9 subscribers. 9 subscribers. And it's just like, I'm so amazed. I keep on looking at the screen because seeing what it's at, it's halfway done, guys. But I don't have no lipstick on, just a second. Let me face this again. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe it. I have 9 subscribers, guys.
No, I just, hey, don't have to go so doubt it on 9 subscribers.
I know, but it's so surprisingly, I never had 9 subscribers. I only had 1 and 2. That's amazing, guys. Thank you so much. I'm really thankful for it. Guys, I'm gonna end this video. And I'm gonna end this video, and I'll see you in a few minutes when this is uploaded. I'm gonna make a new video because it's at 31 minutes. So bye bye, guys. Remember, I'll see you all next time. Bye.